Halt! Who goes there? Not you. Right ahead.
Hold it, hold it. Where are you going? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't recognize you, sir.
Hey, no one is admitted beyond. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I didn't know it was you.
Head, you know what I'm saying? Hey, the crotch out. During the course of the last fiscal year, minimal wealth was earned, and dismal tears were shed for critical health concerns of your man. Most of them by his own merit. Malnourishment made the nigga have to fry his own ferrets for the protein. He seems so placid, it's cause his diet's lacking essential amino acids, plus the niacin is missing B. Matter of fact, suffering from every vitamin deficiency. His ailments make him twitch in threes, sewing up all his own cuts so he don't have to pay the stitching fee. Some hail dents on his bitchin' V. Ayo, it's Matt the frail gent, passing stones through his itching pee. Still touring with that midget E in Albuquerque and him. Vision murky from the venom, bless crowds in the crusty light black pair of denim, then he shed him.
I cocked the mic back and then I went him. I cocked the mic back and then
I cocked the mic back and then
I went him.
Dirty prostitutes popping poops and simultaneously dropping dupes. Who knocking boots and cahoots with the profit youths? Rake the brothel with your sack of shillings. Dabble hobble like a pack of villains. Smoking crack from out the back of buildings. Plus a knack for gilding. A rather strange name changed to Maximilian. Antiques full of patinas. This man reeks. Plus a rap sheet deep full of subpoenas. Deceitful in demeanor, a creep. Have you seen a mystique creature in a heap whose feet have edema? His joints have widened to oblivion. My bro siding, viewer riding on a Sibian of Libyan descent. Shekels spent, get privy to divvying up lesser for your rent. Indebted him for huffies on bike racks. He sped him, was twice jacked.
I cocked the mic back and then I went him. Get him. I cocked the mic back and then I went him.
Well, head